بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
Non-Muslim. Yet what was the instruction and the wasiyat of Umar to the next Muslim leader? These were the words of Umar. Usihi bi dhimmati Allah wa dhimmati Rasulih. I ask him to treat the non-Muslim kindly. Wa in yufiya lahum ahdahum. He should fulfill their agreement. Wa yuqatil min wara'ihim. He should fight for the protection of a non-Muslim. Wa alla yukallafu fawqa taqatihim. And he should not burden a non-Muslim more than what he could handle. This was the wasiyat of Sayyidina.
But the real effort is when you go to the masjid when you're young, when you're at your prime, when all the glamour and the glitter of society is there, when you see your friends womanizing, whining and dining, but you, for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you come to the masjid. You, for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, learn about the deen of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
He said, Usika bi taqwa Allah. I advise you to inculcate the fear of Allah. Allati la yuqbal ghayruha. Because it is only actions performed with taqwa that is accepted. Wala yuthibu illa alayha. And it is only those who possess the consciousness of Allah that are rewarded. Fa innal wa'idhina biha kathir wal 'amilina biha qalil. But let me also forewarn you, there are many who advocate it, but there are few who possess.
وسلم دائما أبدا على حبيبك خير الخلق كلهم مولاي صل وسلم دائما أبدا على حبيبك خير الخلق كلهم محمد سيد الكونين والثقلين محمد سيد الكونين والثقلين والفريقين من عرب وعرب.